The heat is on. We're in the middle of June and we're already in 100 degree weather. 92264 in Palm Springs, California. As Glenn Frey would say, the heat is on. Great artist, one of my favorite. What's going on, everybody? Tattoo Mark, I am on location in Palm Springs, California, where the heat is on in the middle of June. We got an estate sale going off. We got a good one here in the middle of Palm Springs, middle to south Palm Springs, right here on Sonora in the Los Compadres area. Let's go take a look, little preview. The crew's not finished setting up, but let's go take a look. It's gonna be right here. 2996 Sonora, right here on the corner of Beverly and Sonora, right here. Great house, just been remodeled. It's gonna be for sale as well. Let's go take a look, little preview. The crew's not done setting up, but let's go see what they've done so far. Also, we're gonna start taking videos next week with the crew in it. I want the crew in it, as you can see it while they're setting up, and you get to know each of the crew members and stuff. You know, you hear me talk so much about, you know, Jackie and Marco and Brooke and Lisa and Sasha and Vanessa and the crew. And so I want to introduce them to you as they're setting up, because like I always say, I'm nothing without them, but I want you to see what they do for Tattoo Mark's estate sales every week. They're amazing, and I want you to meet them personally. A lot of you already do, but so they're gonna be starting to be in the videos as of next week, so or soon. So this is where I'll be, right here. This is filled with, oh my God, really good stuff. Art, glass, jewelry. There's really two pairs of really expensive vintage modern lamps. The jewelry's not there. We're gonna have a lot of gold and silver and costume jewelry. That will all be there, right there. This is a trains, got trains underneath here. A lot of antique-y stuff. Got really good French copperware at this one. All clad. Got some tools. This is three boxes of adult entertainment items. Got this refrigerator right here, this brand new fridge. This house has been remodeled and it's amazing. So it is for sale if you want to come and take a look. Let's go take a look. Let's see what they've done. Like I said, they're not done yet. Look how beautiful. Look at all the La Crusade, pots and pans, china. Let's go into the backyard. The backyard's where it's at. You're gonna see a lot of stuff. Lotta, looka, lotta, looka. Look at this. Looka. It's crazy, isn't it? The amount of stuff that's in this backyard. Glass, vintage tins. Got Academy Award there. Look at the antique crocks, the antique bowls, mixing bowls. Great little entertainment area back here for your kitchen if you buy the house. Ladders, tools, easels. We do have a pool pump, a pool heater. Holiday decorations. Right there, there's a pool heater that the client let me sell. It's all over. As we say in the South, in Georgia, it's plum all over. Santa's lost his pants. He's being naughty. Got some cookie jars over there, some clocks. Man, it's a beautiful day. Nice hall tree over there, great mirrors, barbecue. Look at all the wall art. Look at the weather. It's an entertaining house for sure. It is. Got some 45 records. Got about five or six boxes of vinyl records. They look to be jazz and soul and Motown and stuff like that. Got a swing there. Some chandeliers, some great art at this one. A lot of holiday decorations, a lot of Christmas. Here's a little nice little shed with a lot of artwork. We'll pull that out. More holiday. This is all antique stuff, like childhood stuff, like old toys. The client told me old toys, things like that. Vintage stuff, you know. Vintage. So yeah, I'm excited about more art right there, a lot of art. I'm excited about the about getting the crew in the, here's the records. Like it says, R&B, soul, stuff like that. It looks like what it is. Got a lot of lamps. Yeah, I'm excited about getting the crew in here. Because I want you to see, like I say, I'm nothing without them. And I want you to see what they do. You know, how they turn a home, you know, a complete mess into this. You know, you're only as good as the people around you. You're only as good as the people around you. Look at this. Look at all the shoes. Look at all the designer stuff. Designer handbags. Great lamps. You're only as good as the people around you. Look what they did. This room was a complete mess. And look what they've done. Got some tapestries over there, some Mexican tapestries, clothing. All right, we're almost done. We're back in the master. Clothing, more shoes, a lot of shoes and handbags, clothing. Closet's full. Look at all the vintage clothing. Beds, furniture, lamps again. That's it. Let's wrap it up. I appreciate you. Appreciate the following. Appreciate the clients. Appreciate the customers. It's a lot of stuff. We got one more, a little bit more to go, and then we'll be done. A little bit more out here, out front, but it gives you a little preview. Gives you a little preview of some outdoor stuff here. And that's going to wrap it up. Coachella Valley. I'm excited about the crew being in the videos from now on. They deserve it. I don't know if they want to, but they deserve it. They're going to be in it. And I want them to get the praise as well. I talk about them all the time, but they deserve it. That was kind of weird, but that's the door slamming behind me. Okay, see you tomorrow. I think it's Thursday morning. See you tomorrow. I love you. Palm Springs, California. Looka, looka.